As for Sahur or any meal, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, taught his stepson Umar ibn Abi Salama, يا غلام سمي الله وكل بيمينك وكل مما يليك. So mentioning the name of Allah in the beginning of eating or drinking, whether sahur or iftar or whatever, is the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay. Upon breaking your fast, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was recorded as saying, ذهب الظمأ وابتلت العروق وثبت الأجر إن شاء الله. الظمأ means thirst. So you say, thirst has been conquered. Ya salam, beautiful. Once you take a sip of water, or you eat some dates, or you drink some milk, you break your fast. ذهب الظمأ, conquered the thirst. Thirst has been conquered. وابتلت العروق, and the veins are moistened. وثبت الأجر إن شاء الله, and the reward has been confirmed. This is what has been reported to be recited at the time of breaking your fast. Do not forget, brothers and sisters, at the time of breaking your fast, your dua is guaranteed to be accepted. So spare some time before the Adhan of Maghrib or before the sunset. Prepare the table so that you can sit, have hour, 15 minutes. Keep yourself busy with dua, with making dua. Any dua in your mother tongue, in your language, any dua you read from a paper, make certain that your heart is attentive. That is the best time to make dua. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, لَصَّائِمِ عِنْدَ فِطْرِهِ دَعْوَةٌ لَا تُرَدْ. Every fasting person, at the time of breaking your fast, your dua will